Perched upon a hilltop 46 kilometers from Bhopal is the UNESCO World Heritage Site for Sanchi. This stupa and monastic complex was first built in the time of the Mauryas. The Sanchi Stupa is one of the most important Buddhist sites in India, unique because Buddha never visited this place. The oldest and the largest of the stupas is the Stupa No. 1, also called the Great Stupa. Built in 3rd century BC by Ashoka the Great, it is remarkable for the intricate relief work on its four gates, depicting scenes from Buddha's life. The top of the stupa is crowned by a triple umbrella, and the stone railing on its pavilion are very well preserved. During the later centuries, especially under the Shungas and the Satyavahanas, the great stupa was further enlarged, and smaller stupas were built in the vicinity, especially Stupa 2 and 3. Though less ornate, these stupas are very well preserved. Several temples and monasteries were added during the Gupta period. The area beyond the eastern gate leads to a raised terrace. There are ruins from the monastery complex and the temple. The monastery at the lower level is built in clean rectangular pattern. The rooms of the monks and the galleries that lead to those quarters and the prayer hall are more or less intact, giving us a peek into the architecture from the era that was. Sanchi Stupa gives us a peek into the tranquil Buddhist heritage, a must visit on your next trip to Bhopal. Hope you enjoyed this video.